bone patellar tendon bone graft. We actually harvest the patient's own portion of the patella, the tendon, and part of the tibia, and use that to reconstruct the ACL. It can be one of the stronger grafts.